Okay. So, Justin owns Rex Gym in Northern Ireland. He's come over, we're having a training session together, and we're doing shoulders. We've just done some side lateral raises. We've supersetted them, dumbbell drop sets. Now I'm gonna do an exercise where I like to hit every part of the shoulder in one set. So people say there's only three parts of your shoulder, the front, the middle, and your back. But what about the muscles and that are attaching them muscles together? You got the, you know, you got to think of them. So there's an exercise that we can do where during one set, you hit from the front all the way to the back, all in one set. We'll do three sets of that. Are you ready? Okay. Going to do is we're going to use the adjustable bench. So as soon as I've done a set on here, put it one notch down, yeah? As soon as I've done a set on there, then put it on the second notch up there, yeah? You would have seen a similar video to this before. So you've come around here, mate. Keep your legs in, use your legs as a guide, and it's important to keep your chin on the pad. All times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. When you do your final one, you can always do a heavier weight. Now I'm going to show you something different. Come closer, Martin. See how I'm holding the knees together? Now, if you tilt them slightly like that and keep them two ends together, you work the lower of the rear delts. Ah! Fuck! Ah! Fuck! Ah!